detective brain, more like defective brain. Am I right, guys?
Hey, I resent that.